Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Hello, Sam.
Hello.
So, are you ready to go?
Yes, let's do this.
All right. So, we need more zombie wood. If we're going to make a lot of limbs, a lot of trees, a lot of leaves up there, we're going to need lots of zombie wood. So, as you can see, I've already made ourselves a long plank. You don't have to wait for it to plank out. And I've made another long plank right there that we're going to use on the second part. So, as always, I loaded into my favorite spot, which is base plate one right here. I've made the long planks by taking oak trunks, placing them in at 1.2 on the X and 0.4 on the Y. And here we go. Let's do this. Yay. I also have another idea about taking a truck up there. I don't know if I'm going to do it or not because it might just be wasting time, but we would be able to run back and forth with the truck to drop it off the edge. But I think it might be too much work. So we're just going to run this stuff in. Hold on. Wait. Okay. So we just want to get up to the second thing. That's fine. Okay. Did we already reach it? Oh, we already reached it. Wow. Back up some. Oh, no. Back up just a little and drop. Oh, man. Nice. We're right up to the second thing. Like, that's the whole path right there. Nice. So, all right, standing from back here, you can see that there's one ledge right there, and then there's a second ledge. Your long plank right here has to go off and get to that second ledge. This long plank here is going to have to clear a double edge as well, which it just looks like a flat wall. Oh, gosh. Oh, golly. It just looks like a flat wall from where you're standing, but it is a double. It is huge. All right, we'll get that going. I can't take a sip of coffee yet. Oh, gosh. Oh, don't glitch, don't glitch, don't glitch. Oh, it's dancing, it's dancing. Oh. Whew. Okay, take a break. Just a second. Okay, now we go. Now we go. Be very careful. Do not want to drop long plank. Dropping long plank bad. It makes board dance. Oh gosh, okay. Nice and easy. There we go. By the way, if this is your first time watching one of these episodes, please subscribe. But other than that, like, there are a lot of episodes. So this is like nowhere near the one that you need to be on. Go start at like season one, episode one. Well, it's not called episode one. It's called How to Start or something like that. But it's a huge series. In fact, like, nobody knew that Sam was called Sam at the time. It was pretty cool. Boom. Yeah, look at that. We are up and we're going. All right, it's a little glitchy, but that's okay. Just go straight in there like that. And there we go. There. So as you can see, we went up the two spots. We're going into the awesomeness right now. This is the swamp path. You can get here by the land bridge. That's where you blow up a piece of TNT and it slides down the volcano and creates this bridge. But it is a temporary path and it will fall apart on you. So this is a little bit more permanent and it lasts a lot longer. That's good. Good times. While we're running through here, I'm going to exit this. And I'm going to exit this. There we go. That way we don't get interruptions. Plus, I've turned off the chat. Oh, it's the swamp. Do you guys hear it? It's just footsteps and the swamp sound. It is actually quite creepy when you're by yourself all alone. The swamp. I'm just saying. There we go. All right, let's grab that up. We're gonna walk it back. it's going to start bouncing, which is actually a good thing, because when it bounces, it gives you a little bit of room to like walk with it. And if you notice, I'm not carrying it straight on. I'm carrying it at an angle, which is also good. Oh gosh. But I'm just going to run this whole thing back. A whole tree at a time. And then we'll start chopping it up and throwing it in our plinker, which I have to reset, by the way. Do not forget to reset it, or otherwise you're going to end up with like gold planks that are as big as the long planks. Zombie wood just planked out 2x4s. That's what it looks like. It looks like kind of like a 2x4. All right, and down you go. No, not on that. Okay, very good. Sweet. And we'll just start walking this way with it. Good. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. And drop. Ooh. And drop. Ooh. Nice. We held on to it that whole time. If it hadn't been for that edge right there, I probably could have just walked it all the way in. Nice. Got some elm trees in the way. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Very good. Good, 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 good. We're just going to stick that right there. Oh, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Well, I guess that's... Okay. That kind of works. Let's pull that off of there. There we go. Okay, guys. That's funny. Let's not delay. Let's go ahead and chop some of these. We're going to stick that back down. We don't need to chop it like that. Let's put this down to 1x1. One. And oh, that one. That one. 1x1. There we go. And open. Boom. Let those two go through. Good. I don't know if that's going to go through or not, but we're going to try it anyway. And go. Nope, just short. That's okay. Wait, did that make it? Oh, go on. Go on, you. Silly. Get in there. I can't believe I'm wasting this much time on one little piece. Come on. There it goes. Sweet. Sweet. Oh, whoa. Hold on. There's like a nub in that one. Hold on. Chop, 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 chop. Huh. Just like a little sponge cake. Or not sponge cake, but like a little sponge. Green sponge. Little green meanie. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Boom. This will be easier to cut from this side. Nice and easy. Always make sure that you cut right there on the joints so it splits off all the wood. Boom. Boom. There's that. There's that. And you. Very good. Nicely done. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they're fighting. They're fighting. Come on, 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 come on. Just chop, chop, chop. Oh, that was a bad spot. Don't chop there. Let's chop here. That'll reset that one. And now we can chop here. We need a zombie axe is what we need. That or a golden axe. Wait, there is a golden axe. Well, there was a golden axe at one time. But I do believe that has been removed from the game files. Don't ask me how I know that. No, don't comment down there. I said don't ask. Somebody's trying to comment right now. They're like, well, I'm just going to ask about it. Oh, he told me not to. There we go. Oh, we're going to... Oh, this is going to be awesome. This is going to be good. We're going to be able to do this so fast. Well, can that whole thing just go in there? I wonder. Nope. How about now? Yes, maybe. Yeah, good job. And that's a one by one. That'll work. You, can you fit? Possibly. Ooh, just short. There you go. Dude, dude, hello. What's up, grand winner? What are you doing? Hold on. White me. No. Get off my base, dude. Aw, sharkling, white me, I need toy me. Hashtag, some sell, buy in times, you want axe, white me. Who want to buy axe? Okay. That was interesting. Just in case he comes back. Ooh. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Do-do-do. Blink. He's coming back, isn't he? Nah. Do-do-do. And chop. Come on. Just one hit. Get your gun. Go on. Come on. There, I got it. And no, thank you. We're good, dude. I'm perfectly capable. Thank you very much. Is he following me? Oh, no. He's following me. Oh, no. What's he doing? What are you doing? Grandmaster, what are you doing? Grand winner. He's not Grandmaster. Grand winner. He's chasing me. He's chasing. Run, bacon hair. Run. Whew. Run, dude. Run. Oh, man. Don't blacklist. In time axe. I don't know if he actually has an accent. I'm gonna walk this way, dude. We're good. I'm not walking back. No, I'm hiding. You don't see me. Oh wait, I need to turn. Oh, I can't turn with just the mice. Okay. That's okay. You can run along the wall. Oh, he's catching up. Oh gosh. All right, don't type W, just go. Oh gosh, what is he doing? Just in case. Ooh, one. Two. Three. And four. Okay, just in case he, like, oh gosh. Okay. That way I don't have to worry about, like, coming back and not having any trees to cut. Alright. We're going to turn this into a speed run of zombie wood. I will plank it, like, off camera. But, yeah, I gotta go. Because that guy's following me. I know he's following me. Sam's paranoid now. Oh, gosh. Come on. Oh! Why is it not? Okay, let's just flip it. Go. Did that work? Go. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm going to be able to carry this whole thing. Oh, it's walking down. That is a huge tree. Uh-oh, come on. Go. Oh. Come on, dude. Come on, Code. Come on, Sam. Get it up there. Oh, it's nice and dark, so that's always good for videos, is to let you guys see absolutely nothing in the dark. There we go. Okay. Now we're moving. Oh, I got stuck on an edge. There we go. There it goes. Okay. We're going back to normal. Can I start to turn this? Does it turn? Oh, man. He's just barely holding on to it. Barely. Barely. Is he, like, chopping it in my path? Don't chop it in the path, dude. Where's he at? Alright. Let's jump down here. Boop. Got it. And then we'll jump down here. Got it. And jump down here. And here. Nicely done. Nice. Alright. Gonna have to pick it up a little bit. And that's too big. Okay. Flip it. Come on. Flip it. Flip it. Tumble. Tumble, please. Tumble and toss. Tumble. There we go. That's good enough. Well, he's obviously happy that he got the gold wood. That's awesome. Oh, come here, dude. Come here. Come on. Nice and easy. There you go. Gotta get that momentum going. All right. Good. Sweet. That is a huge tree, by the way. Nice. Wait. Did it just glitch out? Kind of. Like, I didn't cut it exactly where I needed to, but that's just okay. Is that gonna fit? Maybe. Maybe not. In any case, chop it like that. What was that? I didn't do that. Okay, that fit. Let's chop here. There we go. This is definitely not gonna fit. So we're gonna have to chop it somehow. Let's chop right there. There we go. It's getting a little glitchy. Did somebody load in a base with a whole bunch of blueprints or anything? No? Alright. Did it go through? I think it went through. Maybe. Got a lot. There it goes. Tumbles down. I did not realize how big this zombie tree actually was. This is a huge tree. That is an accomplishment getting this thing back. Oh, come on. Oh. I cut it wrong. I probably should not be standing on it while I cut, because they get all glitchy. Come here. Here one. Here one. You're not big enough. You go right there. That's the little scrap pile. You are not one by one, so... Put you down. All right, here we go. Here we go. Nice and easy. Good cut. Good. All right. Throw these in. Boop. Like that. And zip dot. Like this. Nope. Didn't happen. One, oh, two, three, four, five, six, go. Oh, really? 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 I don't know. I can't do a good Dan impression. I try, though. I really do. Cut. I could do, like, Jacksepticeye, maybe? No, don't try that. Could. Don't do that. Bad impressions. Stick to with what you know. Be an old man. Or be Russian. Those are your good ones. What is it? The crazy Russian hacker? I've seen his stuff. That guy is awesome. He does all kinds of like home experiments kind of things, but it's like they're experiments that I grew up with. Uh-oh. Shh. It's not time yet. We're not quitting. Not today. There we go. Grab this. Oh, that's huge. You need to chop that more. Okay, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to take this zombie wood and chop it into pieces. Remember the goggles, or safety as power mount. Wait, did that just... What did you do? Get back here. Silly goose. You're not 10 long. Are you? Are you? No. You can't be. That's what I thought, you... Silly. And did it come through? No, it did not. Come on, let's push you on through. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. I know you can. What if we tilted it up on the edge? Like that. There it goes. Sweet. Sweet. Let's see here. That's too wide, so I'm gonna have to chop one of these off. That is too long, so we're gonna chop the end off like this. There we go. So this one can go in. It'll make a plank. These little ones can make just singles. I don't know that that's long enough. Maybe it's good. I don't know. And there we go. Sweet. Boom. Bring this back like this. Drop it in like that. All right. Our planks are still there. We still got enough time to do one more run. I say a third. No, don't you glitch. Don't you glitch on me. You hang in there with me. Don't you glitch on me. No. Are these still growing or something? Come here, you. Come on, I'll save you. I'll save you all. Just get out. Just get out of the pile. Just get out of the pile. Come on. Save yourselves. Is that good? Nope. One of them's still glitching. I can't tell which one. Ah, there you are, silly. You about exploded my entire pile. Are you serious? Huh? Punk? Ah. Oh, is there another one? Where is it? Is it this one? That one. Whoa. Okay, let's go. Just get away from it. Just take some time to rewind and appreciate the zombie wood. Here we go. On up we go. On up we go. You know, this 30 minutes at a time thing really does, like, take a long time to build something. Got the lava trees up there. Can't even tell that they're lava trees. They're just ghosts in the distance. Ghost trees. Not phantom wood, of course. Which is another name for the end times wood. Dubbed. The wiki. The wikia. Big shout out to Grand Winner for making an interesting episode at the beginning. That was awesome. There's not been much chat activity since then. But that's okay. That's what we're here for, is just to entertain you, the audience. Not to be distracted. But I will jump on code later on and just play. Just to be in the servers. Which, by the way, I do. Like, I do get on with code. But it's usually whenever I'm chatting to the Discord and I go sign bases and hang out and stuff like that. It is on rare occasion that I do the server. Wait, is that one? That one's less scraggly than the others. Are you growing okay? Which one's bigger? I would say that one's got more surface area. Possibly. Is there an elder one around here somewhere? There's an elder. All right, so you can tell by the amount of leaves it's got. That one's like mature, but this, oh, look at that. See how many of the plants it has growing off of it? That's how you can tell. Oh, here, I'll just hide that. So let's go ahead and grab this one because it looks biggest. And we will work our way back. Oh gosh, I got 4 minutes to get it back and get it done. Come on, go, 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 code. Go, it is now a race mission. Oh, come on, Sam. Let's do this. This is what we've been training for. Oh, don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree. Oh, you hit the tree. Flip it. Oh wait, where'd it go? Flip it. Go. Go, Sam, go. Oh no, I'm losing it. It takes 2 minutes to walk. I know. I've timed it. Let's go. Oh, and it's stuck. Okay. We're gonna lose. Oh, flip. Yes. Okay. Let's go. Oh, just go that way. Just keep going. No. Not backwards. Flip. Yay. Flip. Oh. That's just lifting. Flip it. Flip. Oh, come on, dude. Can we just walk with it? Oh, are we walking? We're not walking. Come on. There we go. All right. The hill's the hard part. Get it. Oh, and it dropped. All right. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, no, that's not working. Okay, flip. Oh, boom. Sorry, I just breathed into the mic. Breathe. I did a mic breath like that. I won't do that again. Sorry, headphone users. I can hear it myself too. I have a little bit of feedback so I can hear my voice and hear how horrible I sound sometimes. Or amazing. Horrible or amazing. I mean, it could be either way. I think I sound amazing. Flip. There it goes. Sweet. It's kind of like a radio announcer. Oh. But don't tell anyone else. Just kidding. Tell everyone else. Oh, come on. Get up. Now walk. Oh, it fell again. Okay. All right, we're walking backwards. We're walking. Almost there. Almost. Come on, zombie wood. Oh, sorry, it's so dark inside that tunnel. I mean, that really is. Oh gosh, I dropped it. That is a downer. That's so dark. I should have added some like floodlights or something. Some of those work lights. That would have been nice of you, code, to do for your fans. Let them see what you're doing. That's okay. There we go. Oh, and we're out. I don't know where I'm going. I need to stop just before. Okay, stop here. Get yourself rearranged. There you go. Okay. Now lift and move. We're moving sideways. We're moving. There's the long plank. We're going to go down to the left side of the long plank. Well, it's left side. Good. And pick up and go. Oh, we got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. I don't think I'm going to be able to chop it on video. 10 seconds is a really short time. Oh, got it. Yes. Yes. And go. And drop. Yes. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. And we lost. Time's up. We weren't able to make all three trees. Three? In the amount of time that we needed. But that's okay. We got plenty of zombie wood for next time. Well, I don't know if it's plenty. It's a lot. Like, that is a lot for me. If you're happy and you know it, then your lumber will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, chop a tree. Wait, I'm not chopping this right now. All right. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as my alt, Sam per life. Take a bow, Sam.
I can't bow.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. This is your choice. I am not forcing you. I'm not being like, please subscribe, smash the like button. No. If you want to, go for it. If not, that's cool too. Love you guys. Have a great night. And we'll talk to you soon. Bye.